What's up guys, Kevin Sun here with another video. This time I have some tips that might help you win your next round in the Ring of Elysium. Number 1. Use the headphones. Using headphones will give you an advantage over the opponents that are not using them. You will be able to pinpoint their location, the number of enemies and the direction that they are moving in. Enemies. Number 2. If you are a beginner, stick with your teammates. Even if you play with random teammates, it's better to stay with them so you can help each other when you encounter enemies. Use voice chat to give your teammates information about the enemies and mark their positions. Number 3. Less talking is better. Don't talk about unnecessary stuff. It will make it more difficult for you and your teammates to hear the nearby enemies. Number 4. Choosing the right character and the weapon skins. Make sure to use this advantage and pick the character and weapon skins suitable for the map environment. Bright colors will be easier to spot and will reveal your position. Number 5. Choosing the right traversal and tactical equipment. For traversal, my favorite are the gliders for quick transport. Gives you more time to fight and loot before having to move to safe zone. For tactical, I use shield. It's the best equipment because you can create the cover when you need almost anywhere. Number 6. Weapon management. You have 3 slots for the weapons, plus 2 slots for throwables like grenades, smokes and flashbangs. The best way is to have weapons for all kinds of combats, like SMGs for close range combats, assault rifles for mid range and sniper rifles for long range combats. The best SMG is MP5, great for close range but also for mid range fights. For assault rifles, I would pick AK-15. AK-15 is using 7.62 ammunition, which gives more damage than 5.56. For sniper rifles, I find the Remington 700 is the best non-airdrop sniper rifle. For throwables, it's good to have at least 3 grenades plus 1 smoke, which can be used to provide cover or distraction. Always have at least 10 bandages with at least 5 medkits. Once you know how to control your glider, you can use SMGs while flying to attack the enemies that are not aware of your presence. Use the element of surprise for a fast kill. Don't shoot from a long distance. If you miss, you will become an easy target. Tip number 7. Weapon attachments. To use all the potential of the weapon, use all the attachments you can find. Mainly for assault rifles, it will improve them significantly. Don't use sniper silencer on bolt action rifles. It makes aiming worse and gives less damage. Number 8. Movement. Moving target is harder to shoot at. Even when there is no enemy in sight, it's better to keep moving, especially when looting bags in open areas or airdrops. Definitely don't stay still when you play against enemy sniper. Number 9. Use covers. When in fight, use any cover you can get. Even when you are moving through an open area, try to move near the possible covers like trees, hills and such. Number 10. Airdrops. Airdrops are great because they contain the best weapons in the game that cannot be found laying on the floor outside of high tier loot areas. When you are looting an airdrop, make it quick. Airdrops are seen by many players and often rushed by many of them. You can shoot the airdrop balloon, it will fall quicker, but it will reveal your position, so make sure to watch out for nearby enemies. And a bonus tip. If you are a new player, don't pick the spawn points far away from enemies. Pick the ones in high tier loot zones. Yes, you will probably die right away, but it's the best and fastest way to learn how to fight and survive later in the game. It's called Battle Royale, because you are supposed to get into battle, not loot an hour and then die with the first enemy encounter. save your time and have fun. Okay guys, so those are my 10 tips for the beginners in Ring of Elysium. Comment down below with your tips and tricks, and also don't forget to subscribe. It doesn't cost you anything and it helps me bring you better content more often. Many thanks and see you in the game.